Hello, WBB Stars. Welcome to l'atelier de Robuchon. We are in Shanghai. My name is Nicholas. I'm the general manager. I will take you through to have a look at the restaurant. So our concept was designed in 2003 with the counter and the open kitchen, where Mr. Robuchon wanted to break the formality of traditional French restaurants and wanted to bring a little more interactivity between the customers and the kitchen. So we have a central teppanyaki where everything is cooked and prepared, and the guests sit around the counter to enjoy their dinners and live the experience through the kitchen too. Also on this side over here, and this is one of the specificity of our restaurant here. We have a beautiful lounge bar with one of the most amazing views in Shanghai. We're located on the third floor of Band 18, one of the most beautiful addresses in town. We also have over here some private rooms, which allow customers to enjoy the finest food and service in a more private and confined environment. So those tables here can seat up to 10 guests. And again, it is dining with a view. On making the most of this wonderful view in Shanghai. Thank you.